places that don't have tickets that are marked up 100% for processing fees. Holy shit, it's disgusting what the entertainment industry gets away with. And you fucking let them.
What's...
Suicidal tendencies. Subliminal. Suicidal.